Make sure the right ear's on the right and the left is on the left.
Word of the day. It's like I was on Sesame Street. Today's word is theatrics.
I did not like that song.
Is it on?
Don't kill my horn. Break your horn. Hi, Mom.
It's Pierre Gaston. Welcome back to Infinity's Groove, you two.
It has it. Just put it on.
What did it say?
Sounds like Infinity Grooves.
Hey, we're doing unrecord now.
Hey, you two. Another Killer Queen Monday. Today we had another request. Leaving home ain't easy. By the title, I don't know this one.
Me either.
But we liked the last one. So we'll see how this one is.
You see that?
You see a skeeter again?
I don't know what it was. That's a skeeter. I don't want it to bite me.
Let's get it on.
Gonna take a pint of blood.
Written by Brian May.
Sounds up.
Dude, I'm digging that intro.
It sounds like something else we've already heard after them, of course. I'm trying to remember what it is. Yeah, it might come to you, might not. 99.9% it won't.
Well, don't think too hard. We don't need the fire trucks here.
Yeah, I already got some head issues going on. I don't need to help it.
Sorry, I just love the way that started up.
Step outside and I breathe the air, and I slam the door and I'm on my way. I won't lay no blame, I won't call you names, 'cause I've made my break and I won't look back. I've turned my back on those endless games. I'm all through with ties, I'm all tired of tears, I'm a happy man.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. It's written by him, but I don't know if it's.
I think it's him singing. I mean,
yeah, somebody tell us, but it's got a different feel.
Doesn't sound like Freddie.
Yeah, it's got a different feel to it, but that's great songwriting. You know, they all their songs are written perfectly.
I mean, it is. Leaving home ain't easy, especially in the morning time when I got to go to work and I don't want to,
or at night, or on the weekends, or.
Oh, well, I don't work the weekend anymore.
Yeah, that'd be nice. I don't know what I'd do. I don't know what I'd do if I had every weekend off.
Yeah, I like the way this is playing into each other, but that beginning got me. I love the way it started.
The melody and the tone, and it's all smooth. It's mm-hmm. And it's one of their lighter songs, I guess you would say, and it's great.
All right, let's keep it going.
Right.
It said leaving home was unnecessary. See, we don't need to go to work.
Yeah, we don't have to. Yeah, okay, yeah.
We'll just do this all the time.
Yeah, be our job.
Well, I mean, we'll do it till we get kicked out.
Yeah, the mortgage will be due sometime. They'll come kick us out, take the house. That reminds me of Multiplicity.
Oh, yeah. Great movie. The movie is so funny. They should have never cloned that last one, though.
Nope. that was. They took it too far.
Oh, we took the razor blade out. He really ain't shaving his tongue.
Yeah.
Sorry, we got sidetracked.
Yeah.
That was another good request for Killer Queen Monday. what have we going on here, man? You've been echoing a lot.
Hello. Okay. I think we're good now. Technical difficulties.
But somebody let us know. I think that was Brian May singing.
I could tell there was two different ones now when Freddie Mercury came on right at the end. Yeah. So yeah, it's
good song. Good request. There we go. So keep them coming.
Yeah, we need some more.
Yep.
Some hidden gems.
All right. That was Leaving Home Ain't Easy. We're Infinity Groove. Subscribe, like, and comment. Come join us on this journey. Peace.